Good morning, kids. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and safe at home. Myself, Pragya, from Shivjyoti Educational Group of Kota. So, kids, our today's topic is odd one out. Odd one out. So, kids, I'll show you some objects and picture, similar kind of pictures and object. And one different picture or object will be there. So we have to circle the different picture. Okay. Now, first of all, I'll show you one example. See, I have square and one circle. I have two square and one circle. Okay. So which one is different in all of them? The both are similar and this one is different. So we just out the odd one in all of them. Okay, kids. Now take out your mathematics book and open page number 16, 1616, and mention date and classwork at the top. Okay. So here you can see similar kind of picture, but there one different picture will be there. So we have to circle the different picture. Okay. So look at the first one. There are some stars. Okay. But can you see the different picture of star? Yes. This is different from others. So we will out the odd one. Okay. So how we will out? We just circle the odd one like this. Okay. This is different from others. Okay. Now next, there are some birds. Okay. So the three and this one, four, they are similar, but their one will be, one is different. So we will circle this bird and out like this. We will circle this bird. Okay. So you can see that this bird is different from other. This one is odd. Okay. Now come to next picture. There are so many clocks. Okay. So 1, 2, 3, 4. The four pictures are similar, but this one is different. So this one is odd. So we will circle the odd one like this. We will circle it. Okay. Now look at the next one. There are some toys. Okay. But this one and they all three are similar. But can you see this one is different from others? So we will circle this picture. Okay. Because this one is odd. So we will circle the odd one like this. Okay, kids. Now you can see there are some balls. Okay. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 balls, but these 4 balls are similar, but one is different. So we will circle this ball. Okay. Because this one is odd. Like this, we will circle it. Okay. So kids, in this way we can out the different object, or we can say we can circle the odd one object in similar kind of object. Okay, kids, thank you so much. Have a nice day. Bye bye.